いて、マーヴェリック地下大噴火の最上位ノンプレイヤーキャラクターで守護者統括。
モモンガ様。
I'm inside the mind of darkness, the cold place where you find your carcass. Displayed like a work of art, how every limb got torn apart. See, you just open up a dark portal for all my minions come feast upon you. We just love the taste of your epidermis. Can't wait to take your flesh and burn it. See, we just hungry for your suffering. Take an ancient dagger and just cut your skin like the pain strokes with a sharp object. It's violent art from a dark prophet. I'm the keeper of the ninth gate where everything is black or just desolate. Where human souls get barbecued and I lather them all up in devil's spit. This is now where the fun begins. Yes, it all started when I hunted them. They were seeking out the sickest pleasures, not even know it would get them severed. Slowly, only, for the fascination of the Cenobites. Understand we had chosen them once they called upon us to know their sins. Now it is time as the show begins, as I take them down on the slowest end. To our realm of hell in the deepest depths, meet your death where it's cold and grim. This the beginning of what you go through in hell. We got such sights to show you. Your suffering in hell will be legendary. Your suffering in hell will be legendary. I will be there when you're dead and buried. Your suffering in hell will be legendary.
Your suffering in hell will be legendary. Your suffering in hell will be legendary. I will be there when you're dead and buried. Your suffering in hell will be legendary.
As we stretch you on the table, use a cable to secure your trash and limbs. Then go and get a two-handed hell across your rusty saw. And with a disgusting crunching sound, begin removing limb by limb while sewing that bloody body into pieces. As you scream and call to Jesus, what we do to you appeases Lucifer as he awakes for your torture to continue. As the blade is sinking in you, and you pass between dimensions, hell is opening its gates. So take a step into suffering eternal as you enter an inferno and get introduced to pain that you could not have imagined. It was never even mentioned in a Bible witch's hammer, reenacted then again and again. That is the intro. Pretty soon you're getting into something so much more horrific it would make the devil cry. Destined to become a legend, they're gonna pin that badge on you that marks you as a martyr, earned in hell after you die.
Your suffering in hell will be legendary. Your suffering in hell will be legendary. I will be there when you're dead and buried. Your suffering in hell will be legendary.
Your suffering in hell will be legendary. Your suffering in hell will be legendary.